حديث زيد عند مسلم في الصحيح، زيد بن أرقم، والحديث رواه الترمذي وأذرز وحسنه عن زيد وعن عن many others. الحديث ورا النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم says، حديث الترمذي says، لفظ الترمذي he says إني تارك فيكم ما إن تمسكتم به لن تضلوا بعدي. I am leaving you all people. Where was this? In حجة الوداع. حجة الوداع, you all know what that means. All the Sahaba were there that could make it. The whole Ummah was there basically. The people that could make it and the whole Ummah were in Mecca. And at that specific time, Hadith Jabir fi Tirmidhi, he says, رَأَيْتُ النَّبِيَّ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَمْ عَلَى نَاقَتِهِ الْقَصْوَى. He's sitting on his naqa in the day of Arafah. يوم Arafah, yeah, not any day of Hajj. Not يوم الترويه, for example, or so. The day of Arafah where all the Muslims must go to that Jabal al-Rahma or on Arafah. That's where النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم stood. And says, أيها الناس إني تاركم فيكم. Oh people, I'm leaving you two things. If you hold on to them, you will not be misguided after me. كتاب الله أحدهما أعظم من الآخر. One of them is greater than the other. يعني he's leaving two things. One is greater than the other. The first one is كتاب الله. And the second one, عترتي أهل بيتي. He said that he did not finish. Wait, the hadith is still صحيح. He says, وَلَنْ يَتَفَرَّقَا. The book and Ahl al-Bayt, يعني the itra, I mean by Ahl al-Bayt, the five specifically who were designated by Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وآله. They will be inseparable. وَلَنْ يَتَفَرَّقَا. You cannot separate them. They're always consistent together like that. They're always in agreement like that. They're always together. وَلَنْ يَتَفَرَّقَا حَتَّى يَرِيدَا عَلَيَّ الْحَوْضِ. Until they both come to me at the end of times, at my basin in the day of judgment. فَانْظُرُوا كَيْفَ تَخْلُفُونِي فِيهِمَا. See how you treat both of them after me. When we look at